Young drivers could be banned from the roads on Friday and Saturday nights. The Auditor-General made the radical recommendation after finding that young people are still taking way too many risks behind the wheel.
Another teenager's life in the hands of paramedics. Fortunately, this 18-year-old is recovering in hospital in a stable condition. Her friend, a P-plater, was at the wheel. She was uninjured.
P stands for peak risk, peak accident rates.
The Auditor-General's made a radical recommendation to take young people off the road on weekend nights by imposing a curfew.
30% of fatal crashes with young people occur on Friday and Saturday nights.
P-platers would be banned from driving between 11 p.m. and 11 a.m. on Friday and Saturday nights. It could be a nightmare for young people working late.
I wouldn't be able to get into work, and even if I did get into work early, I wouldn't be able to leave from work if I had my car.
Some say it won't even make a difference.
And they, you know, want to test the boundaries of everything.
The state's peak motoring body is calling for more research.
More about why crashes are happening. If we understand that, then obviously we can look for solutions.
The Auditor-General's report shows the rate of fatal crashes involving young people has dropped by 51% since 1999, thanks to the gradual licensing system. But the numbers are still alarming.
Young people make up 16% of the total driving population, yet they're involved in 25% of fatal crashes.
The report also recommends psychological tests and passenger restrictions. Jessica Turner, 10 News.